thanks for stopping by at Twisted Art Designs. I'm working on our My Favorite Things art journal. And the challenge prompt is your favorite movie. So this is the page that I created, and now I'll show you the elements that I put together and how I did it to hopefully maybe inspire you. And you can pick your own movie and make your own page in your art journal. So the next prompt that I'm giving as a challenge is, what is your favorite movie? Think of the movie that you constantly watch over and over again. You've seen it a lot. It really resonates with you. It either makes you smile or it makes you cry. Think of something, a movie that is truly, truly your one and only all-time favorite. Then you just have to be creative and figure out, how am I going to translate that into an art journal page? For me, the movie is The Sound of Music. I've always loved this movie. It came out the year I was born. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Now you know how old I am. Anyway, I love this movie, and this is a book I have that is the making of, so it's got lots of pictures and information in it. So I may scan an image from the book and print it. I might even try printing it on tissue paper for collage. I printed out a picture from the internet of Edelweiss. I have these three-dimensional flowers, and they don't look like Edelweiss, but I think I'm going to trim the petals to make it look like Edelweiss, because the middle sort of does, and they're very textured, and I want that three-dimensional look. I got some information about Salzburg out of an old Austria travel guide, and some really cool travel information about Salzburg from an old Rodgers and Hammerstein music book that I found at a thrift shop for a dollar a long, long time ago, and I've saved it for just the right project. It had a whole section on music from The Sound of Music. So I've taken that. I may use that image. It's an old vintage image of Maria on the hill singing, and the title, so I think I might use that. It's also got the music. It has the music to Edelweiss. So these are the things that I'm going to use to create my page. Now I'll show you how I do it, so let's get started. To get started, this is a Strathmore mixed media journal that I'm using, and I've shown it in my intro video, and it goes this way, so it's kind of a long lengthwise book, and I've done my first layouts. My first three pages are all done the long ways, but I think for this one, I'm going to change it up a bit and do it this way, the long way. I have a lot of area to work with. I could do something like this with Maria down a side edge here. I can do some Edelweiss up here, some music, the titles, who knows. So I think that's what I'm going to do, is do my book the long way. So it's your art journal. Be creative, do whatever you want. There's no rules that say it all has to be going the same direction. So that's just an idea. Okay, in my book I found this original movie poster in black and white. I love it. And that's what I'm going to scan on my flatbed. I have one of those all-in-one printer scanners where you can put this on the top and scan it and then print it out on paper. And I have the instructions for how to print onto tissue paper is on the website for Graphics Fairy. And so what you do is you take your piece of tissue paper, you cut it 8x10 so it's smaller than your sheet that goes into your printer. You iron it with a iron that is not too hot, and you tape it on all four corners as flat as you can get it, then load it into the printer on the way that your printer loads so that the printing will come out on to the tissue paper. So I'm sure some of you are eagerly waiting to see how it looks like printed out on tissue paper. And here it is. This is what's known as an epic fail. Have you ever been on YouTube and you see a great crafting technique or tutorial or a recipe or something, and you go to create it and it just doesn't work out? Well, My printer managed to grab the tissue paper and immediately like wrap it around the roller inside that moves the paper through. And I just spent a half hour disassembling my printer with a screwdriver and using tweezers to get all of the tissue paper out. So I thought I would share my epic fail. If you have tried printing on tissue paper and have had success, please tell me below, and I followed the steps exactly, and this is what I got. So, I ended up printing it on regular printer paper. Much better. After I'm done painting this, I used up the rest of the paint that's on my palette in another journal that I call my Use It Up book. I don't like to waste any product, and so I just take that paint and apply it somewhere on a blank page, and it gives a start of a base for a page in this art journal. And it just is a way of not wasting any product that's left over from what you're working on. Thank you. So here's my finished layout from top to bottom. And I did the little rolled edges with the color underneath. This is from a print from a book, and I colored it with colored pencil. And then I collaged images. These are my favorite images from the movie when Liesl and her dad sing Edelweiss. Edelweiss is my favorite song, and she's sitting on Edelweiss, and then there's an Edelweiss three-dimensional flower. And the Lendler, when they dance the Lendler waltz, is my favorite scene. And then the music sheet, the hills are alive with the sound of music. And there is my page. So hopefully this inspires you to create a page with your favorite movie. I can't wait to see what everybody does. So hopefully you're joining the Facebook group and showing me. I know several of you are. If you don't do Facebook, I hope you're still having fun and playing along and making this journal for yourself. And until next time when I do another prompt, thanks for stopping by, and go make some art, because art soothes the heart. This has been a lot of fun.